I learned very early in school, had a science teacher, how easily succulents were rooted when they broke off. Essentially, you're cloning plants and they will root. So it kind of becomes a disease, you know? Every time you see a broken off little plant, you think, that thing could root. It's a baby plant. You're like, it's hard to prune. And you end up with whole shelves full of little tiny succulents. Every piece of a plant is a baby, huh? Yep. That's what it looks like when you got the succulent disease.